Hi everyone, let us go through another property tour. Property based in Pelawattu, and this is the property I'm talking about. It has a super width to the private roadway. Lovely property which is designed very well with modern architecture plan, and also it has the space, it has the comfort, as well as it has the luxury look. And it is, to be honest with you, a luxury house. It's on 20 perch land extent, 4,500 square feet space, 4 bedrooms, all 2 bedrooms are attached washroom. It has a home elevator from the ground to the first floor. Also, the parking slots are concerned, we can accommodate 4 vehicles within the garage, and of course, you can use a roadway in the event of any occasions visitors are going to be there. And in the meantime, I would say that has a lovely large pantry and a big kitchen, and also for drivers and servants, there are 2 separate rooms as well as separate bathrooms for them, and a private garden which is behind the property, which you will see in the video. And then also it has a lovely finished roofing, and also the wood are used. All Burma teak wood has been used for the doors and the windows, and also in terms of, as I mentioned, an elevator or elevator for easy convenience, you know, for any elderly people going to be in the house. So overall, a lovely project, a lovely property within 10 years, or I would say just 10 years old, and also well-maintained property. So feel free to call me back for any further clarifications you will have to discuss this in detail. And by the way, this property is on Kumaragewatta, Pelawattu, very prominent location, and very close from the main road. And amenities like Hemas Hospital, then Arpico Super Center, then also other amenities are very, very close by. Even schools are very close by. So just enjoy, and please do feel free to give me a shout. And as I think I mentioned about lovely large pantry which you see here now, of course it has a big kitchen also separately, and also a mill which is currently in use. They have been using it for gardening and car wash and etc. And it has hot water for washrooms and even the pantry. Thank you very much once again, and let's talk in detail further. Look forward to your call. Please feel free to enjoy and subscribe the channel, and be ready for my next videos to come up. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye. Bye.